love to work with you and the AFL-CIO and all of the working men and women of Kentucky. You can see how many good legislators we have here who want to be here and show you how much we appreciate you. But there's another guy who's been there 24 years. And if you can tell me what he's done for the working men and women of this state, what has Mitch McConnell done for you? And we're going to replace him with Bruce Lutford.
I don't think in my lifetime I have ever seen groups of people come together like labor did in that election last fall because of what you did. Daniel Majardo and I are here. And I can tell you why we're here. We are going to raise the quality of life of working men and women in this state. We're going to raise people up, my friends. It needs to start. It needs to start November 4th. Yeah. Yeah. We've got to elect Barack Obama and Joe Biden as president. Because if we do, we will elect Bruce Lunsford, we will elect Heather Ryan, we will elect Gary Bottomhill, and we'll elect a lot of people.